60 seconds of information at continentalnewsshow.com. The President of the United States called for a new American moment in his first State of the Union address, urging Congress to harden the country's immigration laws, approve his infrastructure plans, and prioritize U.S. interests in security and trade. Donald Trump centered his speech, which lasted more than 80 minutes, on the American dream. In Barcelona, the expelled president of the Catalonia region, who is currently in Brussels to avoid arrest, said he felt he had been sacrificed by other Catalan politicians and the region's independence bid was over. After U.S. President Donald Trump's State of the Union address, China on Wednesday urged the United States to work together to resolve their differences. Responding to U.S. President's remarks, in which he called China a rival, U.S. President Donald Trump had said on Tuesday that Russia and China were challenging the American values and interests. For more information, visit continentalnewsshow.com.